Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Okay, let's start with your online speaking test. What is your name?
My name is Gurjinder Kaur. You can call me by my first name, Gurjinder.
Where are you from?
I'm from Khanauri, which is situated in Punjab district Sangrur. It's a small town.
Do you work or study?
Recently, I have completed my graduation from Khalsa College in Patiala City.
What was your favorite subject?
Well, all subjects are my favorite, but one of the most favorite subjects is English because I want to become a professor of English in my future.
Let's talk about the place you live. Do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a small house where there are two bedrooms with attached bathroom and there is one kitchen and also there is a small garage to park my vehicles.
Do you like it there?
Definitely, I really love my house because I lived here since my childhood and there are too many memories attached with them.
Are you proud of your country?
Definitely, I am proud of my country because the facilities provided by the government, as government provided the facility to the poor people in multi-specialist hospital free of cost, as they do not have enough money to get relief from the serious diseases.
What area of your country do you like the most and why?
In my country, there are different type of areas such as Haryana, Delhi and others. But one of the most favorite place is Amritsar, which is located in Punjab, as there is a golden temple where I usually go for paying obeisance.
Where would you prefer to live in your country?
In my future, I would like to live in Amritsar, as I already mentioned that it's a peaceful place for me and I usually go to the Golden Temple for paying obeisance.
Okay, let's talk about driving. Do you like driving a car?
Definitely, I really love to drive a car because it is the best part of my life, as when I learned how to drive a car, it's very difficult for me, but it is also helpful for me as I can go anywhere on any time.
Do you like long car trips? If yes, why?
No, not at all. I really do not prefer to long car trip because I feel suffocation when I go to a long trip or by car. I do not prefer it.
What was your longest trip?
I remember when I was in my senior secondary, on that time I went to a Hemkund Sahib with my family. It was the very longest trip in my whole life.
Okay, let's talk about farmhouse. Have you ever been to a farmhouse?
No, in my entire life I have not visited any farmhouse yet. But in future, if I get a chance, then I will definitely go there.
What is so good about farmhouses?
Well, in farmhouses, we can see about the about nature, as there are a plethora of trees. Also, people grow plants there as well as vegetables, which are very healthy for us.
Okay, let's talk about concentration. Are you good at concentrating on things and tasks?
Sometimes it depends on the situation. When my mind is relaxed, on that time I am able to full concentrate on my work.
What do you do to concentrate?
Well, I mostly prefer to listen to music. It helps me to concentrate better in my work, as I also in my studies also. If I have any headache or any other problem, on that time I prefer to listen to music. It helps me to get relaxed.
Is it easy for you to concentrate when you study?
Sometimes it's not easy for me to concentrate on my studies because of the noise which is created by my parents and my friends who came at my home. So it is quite difficult to concentrate on studies.
Then how do you manage?
On that time, I firstly put earphones in my ears, and then I started to listen to music. It helps me to concentrate better.
Okay, in this part two, I will give you a cue card. Your cue card is talk about a time when you received some good news. Please say what was the news, when and where did it happen? Who was there with you? How did you feel about it later? You have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes.
May I start?
Yes.
Some people get good news in their life, such as they get promotion in their work, and others get bad news in their life, such as they did not get good marks in their studies as they want to. I also received many news in my life, but today I would like to talk about a good news which I received. I remember when I was in my senior secondary, on that time our chief minister came to our city. And he also visited to a village which is very near to us. The name of the village is Andana. And he also went to many houses there, and he saw the condition of the houses was very not good, as many people suffer from dangerous diseases. So he came to our city, and he announced that he announced to make a multi-specialist hospital in our city. On that time, it was very fantastic news. All the people were over the moon when they heard about this news. I also heard this news from my friend as he visited there. So he told me about all the situation. I was very happy on that time. And as many people suffer from dangerous diseases and there is no multi-specialist hospital in our city, they go to another city to get treatment. So it was also a good news for the poor people who do not have enough money to get treatment. So Chief Minister also announced that it is free of cost for the poor people. So it was the amazing news for me, not only for me, but also all the people who lived in my city.
All right, in this part three, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. How do people share good news?
Well, mostly people share good news with the help of social media, as there are different type of applications available, such as WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook. With the help of these applications, they share their news with others.
Do you think good news should be shared face to face?
Well, it depends on the situation. Before the COVID-19, people usually shared their news with face to face. But after lockdown, they did not able to go outside, so they share their news on social media.
Do you think good news should be shared face to face, and why?
According to my point of view, definitely if people share their news face to face, people can also show their feelings in front of others, that they are very happy to listen. So this is the best way to share the news.
How did people share good or bad news in the past?
In past time, when people heard any news on that time, they usually went to the other house and they shared their news with others.
How can the internet help to spread the news?
Internet is the best way to get news, as there are a different type of applications available on which people can easily get news, such as Facebook is the bestest way to get news, as people post many news on it.
How can the internet influence a company to be better in business?
The internet influence in various ways, such as there are many people who posted their news, who posted their work on internet, and other people also follow there and make a channels. With the help of this, they can also get subscribers and they can also share their news on it.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Let me give you your feedback. You are very good, but sometimes you make grammatical errors and there are some pronunciation error also. So you have to be careful, like you said, heard. Okay. So, and you said did not able to. We don't use did not able. I was not able. When I asked you question that how people used to share news in the past, you said that they went to. No. The answer should be they used to go to, because it was in past. Make sure you will not repeat these kinds of mistakes. Okay. Otherwise, overall, it was good speaking. Keep it up. Keep preparing. All the best.
Ma'am, what about my band score?
Your score is 6.5, but you can score 7 if you will work on these kind of grammatical and pronunciation error.
Okay.
And try to speak more also. Give examples.
Okay, ma'am.
All right. This is the end of your speaking test. Thank you. Bye-bye.